Tata Nexon EV, MG ZS EV, etc. are a few vehicles that are available in Indian market. In coming years, some other electric cars are going to launch in Indian automotive market. We are going to check out the top 8 electric cars that are going to launch in Indian automotive market in coming years. Before going to the list, here we create videos about electric vehicle technology, news, reviews, project ideas and more. Please subscribe to this channel and press the bell icon to get notifications when we publish new videos. The 8th one in the list is Strom R3. Strom R3 is one of the affordable electric cars in India. The 2-door, 2-seater, IoT-enabled electric car could travel around 200 km on a single charge. The vehicle is a 3-wheel electric car that has a range of 80 km per hour. The following are the other technical specifications of the car. It uses a 15 kilowatt permanent magnet AC induction motor that could provide a maximum torque of 90 Newton meter. It has an integrated high performance reduction gearbox that has an electrical reverse. There are 3 modes of regenerative braking in the car: aggressive, normal and off. In one of our previous videos, we have explained the importance of using aggressive mode of regenerative braking during winter drive to get maximum out of electric car. The infotainment system in the car is equipped with a vehicle assist system, voice controlled user interface and navigation, and onboard music systems. The car has a warranty of 3 years or 100,000 kilometers, whichever comes first. The warranty period, in my opinion, is not that great. The 7th one in the list is Aura R1. The Great Wall Motors is a Chinese automaker who is planning to launch all-electric car Aura R1 in India. The 4-door all-electric car has a 351 km range. It has a 35 kWh battery. The price range of the car is expected to be in the range of 6.2 to 8 lakh Indian rupees. The car has a maximum speed of 102 km per hour and has an NEDC range of 301 km. The NEDC is New European Drive Cycle. Aura R1 uses a front position permanent magnet synchronous motor that has 36 kW power and 125 Nm torque. Even though they claim that it would be the cheapest electric car in the world, it is costlier than Strom R3. The market research shows that the average price of an IC engine vehicle in India is 7.7 lakh. Here the price of the base model of Aura R1 is around the average price of an IC engine car. The 6th one is Mahindra EKUV 100. Mahindra and Mahindra launches its first electric SUV in India. The EKUV 100 is all-electric version of KUV 100. It comes with connected car solutions such as remote door lock unlock, cabin pre-cooling, location tracking, remote diagnostics, driving pattern monitoring, etc. Mahindra EKUV 100 uses a 15.9 kW electric motor that has a power of 54.4 HP and 120 Nm torque. The liquid-cooled lithium-ion battery helps out it to travel around 150 km on a single charge. The car is redesigned in such a way that to reduce the aerodynamic drag and energy losses. The 5th one in the list is Mahindra XUV 300 EV. XUV 300 is another electric vehicle from Mahindra. They have already launched electric cars such as eVerito and E2O. It is reported that the Mahindra XEV 300 uses a 40 kWh battery and provide a range over 300 km on a single charge. Mahindra is likely to use a 150 HP electric motor connected to the front wheel to drive the vehicle. The 4th one is Tata Altroz EV. Tata Motors develops all-electric hatchback Altroz EV. Altroz EV would use Tata's Ziptron powertrain that comprises a permanent magnet AC motor that drives the front wheel through a single speed gear. Tata says that the battery pack of the car could provide a range of 250 to 300 km on a single charge, and the battery could be charged to 80% in 60 minutes using DC fast chargers. The expected ex-showroom price of the vehicle is 14 lakh Indian rupees. All other details of the vehicle are yet to release. The 3rd one in the list is Kia Soul EV. Kia Motors is planning to launch Soul EV in India soon. Kia began the prototype testing of Soul EV in 2014. The vehicle was actually unveiled at Chicago Auto Show in 2013. The latest version of Soul EV uses Michelin tire with reduced rolling resistance to achieve better range. We have a video about the impact of tires on electric vehicle range on this channel. I will provide the link in the description of this video. Kia is a South Korean manufacturer. They could sell over 5,000 electric vehicles in 2015 itself. The vehicle has a high power and high range battery of 64 kWh. The battery can charge to 50% in 30 minutes. The maximum range of the latest model is 452 km on a single charge. The vehicle accelerates from 0 to 100 km in 7.6 seconds and travels at a maximum speed of 167 km per hour. Kia Soul EV has an efficient single pedal driving system that could decelerate the vehicle to standstill without activating the brake pedal. The other features of the car are the smart cruise control, lane keeping assistant, lane following assistant, blind spot collision warning, and forward collision avoiding assistant. The second one in the list is Nissan Leaf. Nissan Leaf is one of the best selling electric cars in the world. The Japanese automaker Nissan Motors says that they launched all electric car Nissan Leaf in India. The Nissan Leaf SL Plus has a 160 kW AC synchronous motor that provides 214 HP power and 338 Nm torque. It uses 62 kWh lithium ion battery that could provide a range of 215 miles. The first one in the list is Audi e-tron. E-tron is the first electric car from Audi. They had unveiled the electric car concept in 2016 Frankfurt Auto Show. Now they are launching the car in India. It uses two motors in the vehicle and the vehicle accelerates from 0 to 100 km per hour in just 4.5 seconds. The motors are capable of producing power up to 320 kW. The top speed of e-tron is 210 km per hour. And it could travel around 500 km on a single charge. That's all in this video. Don't forget to subscribe to this channel and press the bell icon to get notified when I publish every single video about electric vehicle. Here is the video about airless tire for electric cars. Don't forget to watch.